we go to Edit, Preference, and then we go to IOU device. Okay, nothing here, so we add new. So this is it will run on gns3 VM. Name, we want to add the IOU L2. Okay, so we put the name here, IOU L2, and then we browse to our image. Here, my image folder here, I have some image. So we go to IOU L2, okay? It will be uploaded to the gns3 VM. Okay, now upload finish. Okay, now we get IOU L2. You can go to Edit to check some setting here for our device, okay? So this is our IOU L2. Okay, so now we want to add another one, IOU L3. So we add new again here. It will run on gns3 VM. Okay, name here, we want to add IOU L3. And then this one, we need to choose L3 as well. And then we browse to our image, IOU L3, okay? So here our image, upload to gns3 VM. Okay. Okay, finish. So we also can check some setting here as well. After we add our image to gns3 VM, we need to apply the license. Okay, everyone, for IOU image, we need to apply license for gns3. So if the license you apply, it can start our router and our switch, that's okay, no problem. But this one, I will show you. Now we go to our license key here, the file. Okay, this is our license key. It will show like this. Okay, apply. And then we try to add our device and we start our router. Okay, it will have some error like this. If have some error, you need to change some settings. Like our friend here mentioned, we need to change to gns3 VM. Yeah, thank you very much, brother, for this point. Okay, we go back to our IOU device, and then we change here the local host here. We change to gns3 VM. Okay, this is the point that we need to remember for the new version of gns3. So we need to replace it by gns3 VM, okay? So let's try again. Start. Okay, now we can start our router. So let's try to open the console. Yes, now the router is starting up. Okay, everyone, this is the license key that we need to remember with a new version of gns3. Okay, so I just noticed this point when our friend comment in my video, my previous video. Okay, thank you very much, brother Putti, Putti lifestyle. Okay, so try to add another switch. This is the Cisco layer 3 switch, the IOU L2. Also we can start. Yes, okay, So this is all for this video. I make it very short here. Thank you very much for watching my video, and I see you with my next video.